I don't know if this GoPro is even working.